The tomatoes are from my urban little garden thing. Grow your own, eat your own. Basil's from there too. Green onions from there too. The romaine lettuce was store-bought. But everything else. And I would like to tell you, I grew the pig for the swine and my divine salad, but I didn't. I don't own the farm yet. I'm working on it. But nah, yeah, man, these tomatoes are so good, sweet. It's a nice balance with that blue cheese and that sweet basil. Yeah, worked out fine.